What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Official Corey, the one and only Corey, and the best Corey out, man. And y'all already know. I'm back with another video, man. Yes, sir. So I'm back with another reaction video. We're gonna be reacting to J. Cole's new song called The Climb Back. So he dropped two new songs, so I'm gonna be doing a part one. This is part one, which is The Climb Back, and then part two, I'm gonna post it after this. Go watch this. Part two, go watch that after this video, is gonna be Lion King on Ice, man. He dropped two songs that's coming in his next album. But y'all already know I have to hop on this because you know he's one of the goats in this rap stuff right now, man. So I have to hop on this, hear what he's talking about. But I heard that he's supposed to retire after this. I don't know. But before we get into the reaction, man, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, man. Turn the post notification bell on, ring that bell, man. Go ring that bell and look. Leave a thumbs up before we even get into it, because y'all already know that my videos is heat, and this is already going to be heat, man. So leave a thumbs up, but I don't want to waste any more of your time. Let's get straight into this reaction, man. Let's go. All right, guys, so the screen recording should be up in 3, 2, 1. All right, so the screen recording's up. Like I said, let me know what y'all think. Y'all think he's going to snap on this? I think he's going to snap, man. I don't think J. Cole misses, for real. I don't think J. Cole misses, but we're gonna listen. I don't want to prejudge and be wrong, man. So we're going to listen to this. Let's get straight into it.
Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Already, I'm just looking at the album cover, man. I think this probably has a meaning. I don't know. Let me know what the meaning is, because I don't know, bro. I'm not that good at that type of stuff, bro. Just comment down below what y'all think the meaning of this cover is, bro.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' like this.
I already know J. Cole is in his bag in this song. I already know he's in his bag. I already know. You could tell. Certain J. Cole songs, like you could just tell, bro. He's in his bag. He's in his bag.
City up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need 7 figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, P-Pie decimator joint. Check out my projects like the workers that section 8 appoints. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never play.
And you see how I flip like exclamation points. You get it? Because like, exclamation. I. That's an I. If you flip that, you get it.
Made the point, more two guards, enough straps to fill for you hauls. More depth than World War II calls around these parts. We put a brown just to drown these stalks of black corpses in county morgues. Lord, those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure.
His flow, bro. His flow. Y'all can say whatever. He's lyrical. He's too lyrical. Whatever. Blah, blah, blah. He's an old head. Whatever. I don't even know how old he is. Or he's for old heads. But like, do you hear his flow? Like, that's the main thing I be listening to. Like, their flow, the words, and the beat. This beat is slow, but I'm like, it's chill. Like, it's a chill flow. A chill beat with a good flow. That's what I like, man.
I ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backwards, trying to go toe to toe, we laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and a protocol. Or they gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Made a little tune call.
Half off like a promo code.
Fold under pressure, well, you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the GOAT like they call Chief Keef Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body lay frozen.
Why is he in his bag like this? What happened, Jay? I called him Jay like I know him. You right?
That's how I go sometimes. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping on the ground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies
have I need to stop calling, like I know I'm calling him Jay.
Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I thought. At times I be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought him around close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes we need. I slowly peep, jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes, it's where he's supposed to be.
J. Cole. Y'all gotta relate to some of this, bro. I relate to, like, that jealousy, that hate. Always talking about, like, people think they should be where you're at. That happens for everybody. Everybody. Even me sometimes. I had to, like, stop that, man. Like, bro, here's a little tip from me. If you wanna glow up, if you wanna get better at what you're doing, get to a higher position in what you're doing, you can't think about what nobody else is doing, bro. You can't think about if you know you're better than him, if you think you're better than him, if you do this better than him or her. Cut that out, bro. Cut that out. That's not going to get you to where you need to be. You need to focus on yourself. Get out their shoes, put your shoes on, lace them up, lace on the new sixes and get going.
I try to ignore the signs, but they're in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga come sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated this quote to me. I felt this potency, said most of these niggas gonna hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heeded that. And what got showed to me was screaming at some niggas, you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend to clap as often as the genius that misquoted me. Meanwhile, I see that your diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shining, but need I remind you, my niggas is diamond and nickeling. Scraping on whatever coin they can find, the pettiest crime they committing it. Just to get by for a limited time, the steepest of mountain they trying to climb. I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into it, my guys, slowly revealing myself. Building my wealth, a nigga touch mine, I'ma kill on myself. Trust me.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga fell dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue.
J. Cole, that boy.
Everybody mentioned suicide prevention, man, they even made a hotline to call up when there's tension, but I got a question, what about a fucking homicide? Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggered.
J. Cole's in his bag. Dang. That's no cap, bro. That's no cap. That is definitely no cap. No cap. But look, man, that's all we have for today. So look, what type of vibe would y'all bump that in? Or listen to that in? I say bump. That means listen to. What type of vibe would y'all listen to that song in, man? Let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what y'all thought about it. I hope you guys liked that reaction. But if you didn't subscribe from the beginning of the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button now. Hit that thumbs up, man, and turn the post notification bell on, like I said earlier. But that's all we have for this reaction, man. Tune in to part 2. We out, man.